was old Aaron Paul in Aaron Paul, the 17th of March. Everything was bright, at least for Ireland's people, sons and daughters. Sure, the Dugan and the Coogan and the Clancy's all were out. By and by the fight began, and they heard Murphy shout, "It's Finnegan, for the love of Mike, he's Finnegan. Sure, the trouble will begin again, now that Finnegan's around. Go to the doorman Flanagan, for to call up Dr. Brannigan. Telephone him that old Finnegan is Finnegan, and he's running around in his bare skin again. Hooligan, try and get the neighbor's hooligan, stand in front of Miss O'Tooligan, for the sake of old Lang Syne. Can you see him, Mrs. Cassidy? Flanagan, tell the leader of the band again to play up again, on again, Finnegan, Finnegan. There's the devil of a time." Telephone him that old Finnegan is Finnegan, and he's running around in his bare skin again. Hooligan, try and get the neighbor's hooligan, stand in front of Miss O'Tooligan, for the sake of old Lang Syne. Can you see him, Mrs. Cassidy? Flanagan, tell the leader of the band again to play off again, on again, Finnegan, Finnegan. And there's a devil of a time. March, everything was running fine. Without the wine, the folks were merry. Sure, Bedelia and Cecilia entered in the jig and reel. In the midst of all the joy, they heard Cecilia squeal, "It's Finnegan, for the love of Mike, he's Finnegan. Sure, the trouble will begin again, now that Finnegan's around. Go tell the doorman Flanagan, for to call up Dr. Brannigan. Telephone him that old Finnegan is Finnegan, and he's running around in his bare skin again. Hooligan, try and get the neighbor's hooligan, stand in front of Miss O'Tooligan, for the sake of old Lang Syne. Can you see him, Mrs. Cassidy? Flanagan, tell the leader of the band again to play off again, on again, Finnegan, Finnegan. And there's a devil of a time.